السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ٹوڈے مائی ٹاپک از حضور محدث کبیر لو ٹورڈز دا بلوڈ محمد صلی اللہ تعالیٰ علیہ وسلم. حضور محدث کبیر از اے ٹرو اینڈ ڈیووٹیڈ عاشق آف بلوڈ رسول صلی اللہ تعالیٰ علیہ وسلم. Why should this not be so when his father and ancestor was two servant of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam? And what can be said about the Shaykh Kamil of his father, who is none other than Imam Ishq o Mohabbat Ala Hazrat Shah Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazil Barelvi, and his muhaddis-e kabir Shaykh Kamil is Ghausul Waqt Huzur Sayyidi wa Sanadi Sarkar Mufti Azme Hind Radi Allahu Taala Anhu. The life of Huzur Muhaddis-e Kabir has been spent studying, committing to memory and teaching the ahadees of the beloved Rasulullah sallallahu taala alaihi wasallam. He has observed thousands and thousands of words of the beloved Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam through the narration of thousands of Sahaba ikram radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and his entire life he has been spreading these words of the beloved Habib sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. This alone would have filled his heart with the love of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam to the level that ordinary people like me will never understand. It is for this reason that we find whilst he delivers his lectures such elegance and sweetness in this world, as every word is flowing in the love and respect of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. One of the greatest sign of his love for Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam is that he is the perfect example of hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. None for amongst you is a true believer unless he loves me more than his father, his children and all the people together. Mishkat Sharif. Huzur Muhaddis-e Kabir never fears saying what is true and correct, and always uphold the true teaching of Islam. He does not care if he has to disassociate with anyone for the sake of Allah and his Rasul. His deep love for Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam is evident in his devout adherence to the sunnah of Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, and the loving and passionate manner in which he teaches the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. When Naa Sharif is recited in his presence, especially those written by Ala Hazrat radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Huzur Mufti Adam radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he can be seen listening with complete attentiveness. Even when kalams written by Huzur Tajushariya, Hazrat Allama Mufti Akhtar Raza Khan are recited in his presence, he enters into a state of deep spiritualism. I have personally noticed tears flowing down his holy face as he listened to Huzur Tajushariya reciting one of his own kalams. His true love for Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam can be seen through his adherence to Shariat Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam in his manner of eating, sitting, sleeping and conversation, etc. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.